Here comes a claim to fame. He's got it.
Max Caster going up. Oh, Bowens just wiped out on the outside.
Caster pushed by Hager for the outside. Oh, the Judas effect.
Down he goes. That'll be three. You can count on it.
The aerial winners, the team of MJF and Chris Jericho.
Kids pushed him, though. They really pushed him.
Somehow, Chris Jericho and MJF were able to weather the storm of the acclaim.
Hey, I'm not gonna be surprised if someday we wake up, take a deep look at the inner circle and see every champion in AEW, a member of that organization, is very, very